te dedicas a Decoration Plan? Eso, de mi casa, dices también en Australia, dices que la gente, que tú has de ser tenía, many more playing in the park. No, other mark in the park is the kind of the stranger in the street, and they are collecting so many water, that sometimes because the branches are really heavy branches, and for those, that they are usually falling down. That's why some people sometimes believe that mountain trees are parasites. But actually they are not a lot of parasites here. Also many of them is important for different species of birds that are using the 13 parts of the nose as a material when they are creating the bird nest. And also different plants that require for example in the reproduction and by the seed dispersion, especially by the wind, they are usually using 13 parts of the nose. Also, there are another common plant found here. There are the coffee-related plants. Yeah. All these plants are in the right side here. But I know that the athlete plant.
You mean just take this one?
No, this one, right here. Oh, the same one. This one, no, well, there is a plant that is known as a fish tail plant.
Oh, no, dear. What's the one?
No, no, the coffee one is this one, yeah. The red one.
Oh, you mean like the flowers
are? Actually, you see the beautiful red colors are not the flowers.
Oh!
It's just a modified leaf. You see by the plant just for attraction of pollinators.
Oh!
It's actually, you can find the, you can find the flower in the middle of the modified leaf. It's a white flower. Usually pollinated by different butterflies, especially the genus of Heliconia. Many of that coffee related tea are being pollen, especially for the medicinal uses.
Uh-huh.
Because for example, here is also found the quinine and quinine.
Oh!
That's the malaria disease.
Yes,
it's
terrible,
especially.
Take a look at this pipe right here.
Look at oh,
that.
Yeah.
That is the Genesila or golden horn spider. The common name of golden wolf spider is because of some yellow color in the spider web.
Oh.
That becomes the spider web in a really strong web. Used by scientists to create bulletproof web. And used for surgeries too.
The spider's web?
Yeah. Now they are cultivating some spider webs and extracting the web and use it just for creating lighter bulletproof.